What a legend.
The capital of
Your goal is different, but until now the population are about a million something. Over a million.
Yeah.
Not calculated with the Gatineau city.
Everyone, so today, wait, let me just set this up real quick. All right, everyone, I got my microphone here. So, backstory. So, the story behind this whole... So, if you're watching this or you're watching from the video right now, sorry for my look or my face, but it's about 1 a.m. And, all right, backstory. So, the backstory is that I am 6 hours away from where I live. This is Ottawa, Ontario, the capital of Canada. As you guys know, I'm a barber. My client, Josh Pereira, his name is... Okay, actually, his Instagram is here. And he needed a videographer, so... I know a little bit about videography, so I kind of like presented myself and told him, bro, I can pull up and, you know, help you with it with your video. So just let me know when and let's fix my schedule and I'll be there with you. So we traveled all the way to Ottawa, which is 6 hours from where I live. So we arrived at Ottawa. What happened was, yep, we did the sneaker event. I filmed the video for him. During the video, during the filming of the video or during the sneaker event, I kind of made some connections. People started coming up to me. I started coming up to people, and we would exchange Instagram or social media. And one of the guys there, which is Eric, his name is Eric Nguyen. In the video, a lot of people say Nguyen or Nguyen or whatever. But Eric Nguyen here, he came up to me. He's like, bro, I need a haircut. And I go, I can't cut your hair here because it's like an event place, and I kind of like, I can't really cut hair there. I only cut Josh's hair just for like a quick video, but I can't really cut hair there for the public. So we exchanged Instagram. He messaged me. He's like, yo, bro, I got a couple sneakers that are coming. If you wanna pull up, give me a haircut, and we can film a video for my unboxing, and let's do it. So guys, yeah, that was a little bit long, but here's the video and hope you enjoy it.
Go.
Ooh, it's cold.
Cold.
Oh, let's set the mic first.
Yeah. I didn't set up anything yet.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I will be set up off or be awake very soon. Because my kid will go off, so.
Yes, sir.
I'm right here at my reaction room.
Jeez.
Talking about, man.
Wow.
I have a lot of chill. I have a lot of friendship. Like kind of mean with me.
Yeah.
Like, for example, like this one, like, I have, like, when I look at it, like, in a Valentine's Day, and I got this pair really cheap as well, and then I tried to ask a guy like, to buy these shoes, mm-hmm. but, like, he don't want it. He don't want it, and then like, after 3 days, they go up a lot.
Wow.
They go up to $800.
Oh my gosh.
I got a Nike ZZ. So this one, I doubt a payment. This one, maybe not a lot of people know this one. For $496 and $501,
mm-hmm.
it's a satin bandit. I tried to buy it, but like from the guy in Toronto. I talked to him for a year before I get them.
Wow.
I want to make sure he
legit checked it.
Yeah, he legit checked. And yeah, this pair I got like really cheap. Right now it's like they're up to $10,000 now.
Guys, $10,000 shoes. Guys, $10,000 shoe on my hand.
Yeah, you can see the number 496 over 501.
Oh!
Just like 501.
501, yeah. Only 500 pairs of that shoe. Yeah. That one there. Bro, I'm interested about this one, man. This one.
The only, this one, like, when the first look, I really like it. And like I got the deal.
Mm-hmm.
I got the deal with the other guy. I trade like 14 pairs. To trade to this one.
14.
14 pair.
For one shoe. For one shoe.
16,000.
Wow. That was 16,000.
Yeah. So like I trade like the whole package for 16,000.
So how much is it now?
So right now it's 10,000.
Oh, it went down?
It went down a lot, man. Because it said A. Like you can see the number.
What's the number? Where the number? Oh.
You can see the number as well. They have like 8,500.
Oh, that's how they do it now, eh?
Yeah. Now they do it.
To make sure it's legit. Wow. Oh, this one's what we're gonna unbox.
Yeah.
Alright. Guys, so, Eric, right?
Yeah, Eric.
Eric is about, what's your Vietnamese name?
Eric Nguyen.
That's it, Eric?
Yeah.
Eric?
That's it.
Okay, Eric is about to
unbox
this shoe.
It's shoeless.
I don't even know what it is. It's gonna be a surprise. So, we'll see.
Here we go. I think like, a lot of people, they will love it. They will love this.
Two shoes.
Okay.
Who cares? Yo, I love this one, bro. Gundam, right?
Yeah, Gundam.
Yeah.
The guy, like, he packed it for me really nice. I want to shout out to my guy.
What's his name? Like, what's his Instagram? Shout out to
my guy.
Shout out to Soul of the City YEG.
Really nice deal. Yeah, you can get nice deal.
Oh, dang.
The curry dung.
You say curry?
Yeah, they say the curry dung.
Is it like Stephen Curry or... just the curry?
No, not the curry. That's just the curry.
Oh.
Curry dung.
Wow.
Yeah. You can look at these, man. Really nice pair. Ever.
Yeah, it matches your shirt right now too, bro.
Yeah, man. It matches my shirt.
We'll put it there.
And another pair. I think like a lot of people, they love it. And this one is really hard to find.
Oh my gosh.
It's a shirt.
Woo!
You know how much is it? Like,
how
you know,
much?
How I love it. Like $800.
Sheesh.
Okay, look at how icy, man.
Guys.
Look at how icy.
Look how icy.
You can look at right here. They have the detail. Like really nice detail. That's what I love it. That's what I like. They release at the Christmas time.
Mm-hmm.
And like you can see right here. They have the detail. Like the sole. It's really nice sole. Yeah, the bottom is icy, man.
The bottom is what's getting me, man.
Yeah. Look at this. Look at this.
It's really ice.
Yeah.
Was it hard to get?
Yeah, really hard to get, man. Really hard to get. Because it, my thigh is really hard to get.
Yeah.
You can look at it. So nice.
Oh, it's
bro.
Different. That's
it's different.
Great. So, guys, that's the inside. If you want to see.
It's wow. So different.
So, what is this shoe called?
Sean Shiver. Yeah, Sean Shiver. The SB Dunk.
SB Dunks. And this one is called the Curry.
The Curry Dunk Low.
Curry Dunk Lows. Wow.
And right here, I can show you, that's my favorite as well.
So the, this is your favorite shoe?
Yeah, that's a Korean Jordan 3.
Wow.
Shout out to the Korean people.
Korean people. How much is this?
It's 4K, 4K right now.
Guys.
I guess so.
Again, about 4K.
The Sun Shiver, they around like 800 and the other...
Bro, that's 800? I feel like it should be more.
Yeah.
When are you gonna wear that?
When?
Yeah.
I don't think so right now, but because like you get noticing the shoes, you can see right here, all dead stock. I never wear.
What's dead stock for the people who doesn't know? What's dead stock mean?
Dead stock it mean like there's a brand new.
Brand new.
Never worn.
So this one is dead stock.
Yeah, that's
have you ever worn
song.
It?
Never worn.
This one never worn.
Never worn. This one, yes.
Because like some pair, it's really long time.
Bro, is that the OGs? Is that the OGs?
Yeah.
Can I
see that the OG is I think like 85. Chef,
it is. How much?
Like just I think like right now 1,000 for that sock pair.
Guys, 1,000 on my hand.
Like
that's yo. This room is wild, bro. Are you into vintage too or no?
No, I'm not into vintage. No. Like, yeah, you can see right here.
Show him.
This one, like you guys know, it's a long time, but I still hang back here.
Oh my! So
you keep it back.
So it's like a dead stock again.
another dead stock.
Yeah.
Maybe another dead stock.
Like, how much is that?
I think like they go around like 1,000 something.
Sheesh.
For this jacket. This one is the same price. So same price with this one. I have like two, this one only. Really warm, man. This one really, really warm.
You wear it?
Yeah, I wear them.
Okay.
I wear them.
You better, bro.
Yeah.
You pay for it.
Like, no, sorry. In the winter.
And in the summer.
No, not in the summer.
Wow.
So this one, like, that's why I keep it tight. To
make sure,
to
like,
it's, yeah, make sure it's
this
legit.
Is legit, you know?
It's legit. I got a Burberry as well.
No way.
And also, like, I got like,
yo, guys, I'm not even
you
like...
You guys know this one? That's an expensive one I got. This is Swarovski.
Oh my god!
Swarovski is the new... Yeah, if you guys know, follow the Supreme a lot, so like, we got like the new...
So he likes Supreme a lot, hoodie. Guys. Crazy. Oh, that's is that an Off-White?
Yeah, that's an Off-White. Jeez. That's just an old one.
I've never seen an Off-White shirt in my life.
You never?
No, I've never seen it. Oh, he just made a change, guys. Wow, bro, you ever feel like, you know, bad when you're stepping on them because it's
no.
so expensive?
Like even I step in here, it's too expensive now too.
This one too?
Yeah.
How much do you think this is?
This one? I think they go around like 2,000 for the rug.
Guys, I'm stepping on $2,000 rug, $2,000 rug.
And this one they go up to like $500 or $600.
Guys, I'm stepping on a
$600. That's Off-White. This one is Off-White rug.
That one.
It is the one for sale.
Yeah, yeah?
Yeah.
Wow, Tupac.
The legend. Like, yeah.
How do you get these?
Murakami. So, like, I got from a friend, like, he have around, like, 300 shirt. And, like, this
and
one for
you,
man.
Like, huh?
This one for you.
No!
Yeah, because I got a lot of shirt, man.
No! What size is this, though?
It's like XL.
And so?
I think XL is, like, it's good for you.
You think so?
Yeah, because the medium is so small.
Guys!
Yeah.
No way! Nah, bro, you're lying, bro!
No, you can get it! I have like 300 shirt. I have like 300 right now, with my friend.
Bruh, bro.
Yeah, I'm selling for him. So, let's just get it, bro.
Bro, no freaking way, bro! Guys, Eric, man!
Yeah.
Bro, what a legend!
I got this pair, I got early. I got really early.
Oh, if it's early, is it more cheaper? Is it more like.
No, it's more expensive.
Yep, guys.
For one pair. And like, I still keep them really nice, clean, whatever you can look at right here.
Two things that's catching my eyes, bro. This shoe and the Air Force One.
This one is Valentine's Air Force. So
Valentine's.
Like, yeah, it's like, it's
so
really.
So it reminds you of like that one too.
Yeah, like that one too. This one is Valentine's 12. They released Valentine's Day.
Wow. I love pink shoes, man. Yeah, see, it matches that.
They matched it a lot.
Guys, I didn't see that. The heart.
Yeah, they hurt.
They had the heart.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
You can touch it. Well, you can see the bottom here too.
Ooh.
I lucky I got this one.
So you like insoles, huh? You
like I like insoles. I love insoles. I love this one. Dumb.
Yeah.
They have another color inside as well.
Really?
Yeah. They same thing with this one. If you take off them, they have like another color inside.
Bro, what shoe is this?
It's I forgot.
Fears are often just an illusion. Wow,
yeah.
That's motivating too. As you can see, it's so dark, but it's like palm trees.
Yeah.
Wow.
He's so nice, man.
He likes them, but he's stepping on them.
I saw.
To pull the stuff.
Yeah, they got a box like this.
Which one is this from?
This one for this one. For this pair. Look at this.
Yeah, they're going hard now.
Yeah, no, this one before I bought like $700.
Mm.
Right now it's $300 for the special box for everything.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's crazy, eh?
Mm. The real.
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah.
Do you think you need a bigger room?
Yeah, I think I will get a bigger room. I need a bigger room.
More of these glasses.
Whoever is selling glasses, guys, message him.
I need more glasses.
This the too?
Yeah.
I love it.
Like you can look at it right here.
Yeah, I love those colors, bro. What shoe is that, bro?
It's a Jordan 4 Off-White.
Off-White. So if it has this...
Yeah, they have to hack that. Yeah. Oh, they have to hack that.
Gosh.
Yeah, I love this one. Yeah, this one's also expensive too. Expensive shoe right here too.
Sheesh, how much is that one?
I think like 3,000 now.
Oh my.
I guess so.
3,000
I can remember because I bought this one, it's really cheap as well.
Guys. I don't think I could say anything more, man.
Yes.
Thank you for having me, bro. Thank you for having me.
Thank you to cut my hair, man.
Yeah, of course, bro.
Thank you for cut my hair. Famous one.
He said he's gonna bring me to the famous pho place. Yeah.
Match.
Boom, boom, boom.
They match it, man. And
so you have one of these too? The this protector.
But I love another one.
Brother. Again, thank you.
No problem, man.
Sheesh.
Do it.
That's it, guys.
I love to do it.
So he said,
because
if you like it, why should you care? Why should you care?
I don't care.
Guys, again, Eric just gifted me this, man. Wow.
Jeez, man.
Eric, man. Bro, this is a good experience, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Guys, I've never done this before, man. I've never visited a guy. A stranger, pretty much, now is a brother. Now is a brother that's letting me in his room, bro. This is crazy.
I've been for collection, maybe like eight years.
Guys, he's been doing it for
10 years.
Wow, 10 years, wow.
Yeah.
And he just loves it, right?
Like, the first shoe is...
What was your first...
My first sneaker?
Like, what was your first, like, expensive shoe?
First expensive shoe? Like, how much is it, like, how much you range?
Your first $1,000 shoe. Look here. Yeah.
First $1,000 shoe?
What's your first $1,000 shoe?
$1,000 shoes, maybe.
Do you remember or no?
The first $1,000 shoe is a Chicago Off-White.
Chicago Off-White.
Wow. Yeah, but they no more here.
Wow.
They no more
no
here.
No more, it's not here no more.
Actually not. That, I think like ZZ 750, the OG one. Like the
Yeezy
white one.
750.
The white one.
The white one. That was your first $1,000
shoe. The first $1,000 shoe.
What is the shoe that made you say, yo, I wanna join this industry. I love this shoe, you know?
Love
like,
this
what was that shoe?
I think it's this one.
Wow.
Because the foot look, like,
Guys, he was talking to a guy for a year.
For a year.
To get this shoe, to make sure it's legit, to make sure it's good.
Yeah.
And
I really love him. I tried for satin. Yeah. Nobody know this shoe. Wow. Nobody know.
Bro, so this is me now.
Yeah, that's for you.
Damn. I appreciate you, my brother.
I think I will wear them.
I appreciate you. You're gonna wear that one?
Yeah, maybe. Maybe. I love the colorway.
Yeah.
I try to see in the mirror.
Sheesh.
No. Stephen Curry, then I'll make a dunk.
You don't like Stephen Curry?
No.
Who's the best basketball player?
Basketball? I like LeBron James.
Damn, I go Stephen Curry, bro. Sheesh.
Whoa.
Guys.
Damn, man.
Eric, what's your Instagram?
Eric Nguyen.
Okay.
96666.
Alright, I'll just be here, guys. There.
No, this one?
No!
I can give you, bro.
No way!
I have a lot of this one.
Guys, I've been wanting this for a while. Thank you, bro.
No problem, man.
I'm so hyped to edit this video, man.
Wow. Thank you for that experience, Eric. It was fun cutting your hair. It was fun checking your shoes. It was fun checking your collections. Thank you for the shirt. Thank you for the stickers. And also, thank you for the food. Thank you for that pork chop, bro. Yo, that pork chop was nice with that pho place, man. That pho place was amazing. And other than that, I speak blessing to your family, bro. I speak love to your family. All the blessings to y'all. When I come back to Ottawa, man, I'll definitely hit you up. And yeah, guys, thank you for watching this video. I appreciate everyone and hope to see you on the next one. God bless.